What's up, everyone? Karue here. In today's episode of Turning Pro at 30, I'm going to be playing the qualifying of the Lima Challenge. I was one out of the main draw, had to play qualifying. My first match was against a former top 100 player, Emilio Gomez. So we'll be watching the extended highlights. You guys know I love to post the entire matches, but unfortunately, since this is a challenger match, I don't think I can. So we'll have extended highlights from my first and second round of qualifying. Let's see if I can make it to the main draw. And after the matches, I have some final thoughts that I filmed in Lima. I'm not filming this in Lima, but I filmed that in Lima. So make sure you watch all the way to the end. Welcome back to Turning Pro at 30. Out. Iguales. Quince cero. Cuarenta cero. Juego. Out. Juego cel. Out. Juego cel. Juego. Quince cero. Treinta cero. Juego y primer set. Juego cel. Cero quince. Quince cuarenta. Treinta cuarenta. 30, 40. Out. Iguales. Dios. Out. Ventaja Gómez. Iguales, Dios.
Bendaha Sel. Out. Juego Gómez. Cuarenta quince. Out. Out. Ventaja Gómez. Igual es Dios. Juego Cel. Cuarenta cero. Juego Gómez. Cel gana. Quince cero. Quince. Out. Treinta quince. Cuarenta quince. Juego Gómez. Cero. Venta. 30 igual. Iguales. Out. Juego, set, partido.
Juego amistoso. Juego.
For me, only one.
The ball has top spin. How can you get under the ball if that ball has top spin, right? That's a good idea.
Juego, estéril. Hey! Juego. Out. Out, out. Out.
Well, hello guys, I qualified.
Two good matches, obviously today, second set got a little chippy there after an easy first set, conditions got a little bit heavier, serve wasn't going as much, had to work for the points, but all in all, pretty good two matches, you know, with qualifying, it's tough. You know, you're one out of the main draw. First round, I had to play a guy who was top 100 in the world not too long ago. So you never know. You play these matches and anything can happen. And, you know, if you lose in the quality, it's kind of tricky. You're just here for a week, really not getting that many matches. But when you do qualify, it's nice because you get some reps in, you get used to the conditions going into the main draw. Plus you get 3 points for qualifying in a 50K challenger, so that's nice. But the biggest win today was being moved to a room here with a king bed, which is something I didn't have for the first couple of days. You know, sleep is very important when you're on the road. I've just been put in the main draw. I'm gonna play number 3 seed Hadi Habib. And we're probably gonna watch that on the channel in a week or so. We're really enjoying actually playing on clay, I'm not gonna lie. You know, natural instincts, moving, sliding, gives you a little bit more time to get to balls, maybe at my age, it's kind of nice. And as a guy who likes the reps, I know hitting a good amount of balls and seeing them go in and getting confident through that, it's nice to kind of play in this condition. So, you know, weirdly, Karue here in his old age is becoming a clay dog. But thanks for watching. The main draw matches should be on the channel pretty soon. And I'll see you guys on the next one.